And here we are again with more RogueQuest back here at the boss portal in Pyrelia, I think. It's not a paella, it's not something. I'm kind of hungry. Maybe that's why I just said it. But let's just do it, I think. Okay, let's try to remember the boss fight. The first phase of the boss fight. I don't remember what it does at first. Is the first step right away the... I don't know, I don't remember. Maybe the first thing is it spawns the two cubes and then the thing starts coming? I don't remember. We'll find out. Huge leg spike. Okay, there we go. Yeah, yeah. Okay, that's the start. Oh yeah, there we go, that's the stuff coming. Yeah. See, maybe we can first try this, but I doubt it. I can't even make this jump. Did it, wow. I'm impressed with myself. Don't know how many hits it will take. Hopefully not too many. Come on, die. No. Okay, we have to go another fire. And we have to do the parkour thing at least once here. The music is super loud now. That feels so much quieter, but it feels like that's the only difference, like 1% or anything other than 1%. That's a pretty good scream, I have to say. Wait, is that different? That feels like a different course. Oh, that's mean. Wow, okay, there are apparently different courses for different characters. There's a chest over there. I don't think I have time to go for it. Maybe I should go for it. Maybe there's something in there I need. That's mean. I don't really know where we're going. Where am I going? Oh, this is it. Wow. Good thing, because I kind of was lost there for a second. Alright, so the course is different. It feels like it's a bit hard, actually.
Take that! Got him! Yeah! Got him!
I wonder how many health points the boss has left.
Take that!
The shark thing.
Got him!
Probably not many. How many times did I have to make it over there with my wooden sword? 2 times or 3 times? Alright, did it again. Wow. Well, that wasn't a lot of health. And now we just need... Well, let's kill these guys. Because we can.
Take that!
And they'll be annoying otherwise.
Take that! Got him!
So that was kind of anticlimactic, yeah. I guess. we did the parkour once, so we got to hear the scream. The scream was very good. I think it was even better than the troll scream, personally. I think that was a very, very good scream for the falling down part there. Don't need my snowboards anymore, and instead we'll do this, and there it goes. Get another cutscene. Some crap that we don't need. And there's the fragment of Lyoris, so we'll have that unlocked as well. Sweet! We'll go and watch the cutscene now. Sure, yeah, I'll watch the cutscene now, because I'm in, yeah. I've been lucky in this run so far, like, all my other cutscenes are at the end of episodes, but this time not the case, so we'll watch it right now. The link to the cutscene is going to be in the top right corner somewhere here. There's an ILO, it probably popped up right about now or a few seconds ago, and just click that and then you'll get the link there, and it's also going to be in the description just in case. So yeah, go check it out and then come back here and continue watching. Okay, so poor Tyler. And now we'll go after Kronos. So let's... Actually, there's a health pot up there, right? Can I get it? I can. It's just half a heart, but I don't know, it's a free health pot. Like, and actually, I do have the extra health there. It just doesn't show. That's really weird. Alright, let's go. Let's see what happens next. Oh, Tyler. Okay, we can unlock Tyler. Nice. Let's do that right away. 15 or 10 or 5. You'll get 15.
What? I was like dead, and then I was like alive again. Whoa. Hey, who's taking my potions? Darn it. I guess I better head back to Lycia. Don't tell anyone I was here, okay? Or else I'll be so dead. Again. I'll make you some cool potions, I promise. Okay, thanks, bye!
Alright, so that's Tyler unlocked. So he's not dead, after all. We kind of saved him, I guess. That's good. I'm happy about that. Alright, so we have... What do we have? So many chilling and weakness arrows. We haven't used yet at all. I don't care. I think my gear is good enough. We'll just go in. I have so many health pots again. I feel like whatever happens, happens here. I don't know how hard this fight really is. I feel like... I don't know. I feel like my previous encounter with it was not the best... I don't know, the best example, I guess. Because I was in this weird mindset with the unlimited health pots. I don't know. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see. We'll just find out, I guess. In theory, I know what I need to do. I need to kill mobs, and I need to kill some sharkers to close the portals or whatever to stop them from spawning, and I need to avoid some damage stuff, which was kind of tricky, I thought, but we'll pay more attention this time to the noises. I think it was just audio clues as to which boss was going, or which head of the boss was going to attack, so we'll see about that. Oh, and right away another cutscene, so let's do that right now. As always, link up here. You know the drill by now, I hope. Alright, so, I guess we have to work together with Kronos after all. Because we kind of created the monster by dropping the lantern, which we still have in our hands, by the way, just saying. I can do that. Actually, I don't need the lantern for anything, do I? That's enough health stuff anyway. So let's just do this again. I don't remember the start very well. I think it was just randomly. Was it just lanes of attack, and then you have to avoid it, and then the floor, right? And then the mobs. I think. I hope. I don't remember. All right. So let's just. I feel like I'm as ready as I'm going to be. So let's just start. Does look angry. The lion with the extra heads. Okay, yeah, that's the snake attacking. Now the Kryator. Kryator again.
Got him.
Snake again.
Hey, that.
Kryator again. Snake again.
These wounds on the floor seem to resonate with the beasts.
Okay, yeah. I think that's the fire, right? Yes. See, but the blue ones were on fire too. That's a snake, so we'll stand on something blue. That's the ice. We should stand right here for the ice stuff. I'm still stuck. Ow. How? Wasn't something blue?
The souls of the trapped dead want revenge. Cover me while I attempt to dispel this creature.
Okay, I'll cover you.
Yeah.
Oh wow, that's easy. You don't have enough health for my bow.
That
has certainly weakened it. For now, I must restore my power.
Oh wow, that was easy. And it worked much better than the last time. Alright, ice. Ice again.
Got him! Ha!
Ice again.
Yeah.
Ice again, wow, okay. Was it 4 times in a row? Full fire this time, as a first.
Got him.
Snake now.
Yeah.
Alright, the runes again on the floor. Ice. Stand in the middle of the fire here, we should be fine.
Ow.
How am I not fine? Poison? Okay, I'm safe, I guess. Fire next.
Ow.
How is this on fire?
Hey.
Dead want revenge. Cover me while I attempt to dispel this.
That was weird, right?
Got him.
These guys, I mean, don't have enough health for the good bow.
Take that.
That has certainly weakened it. For now, I must restore my power.
Ha!
Oh, fire! Let's get out of the way. Fire again.
Take that.
Fire again. Like the music. Poison.
Ha.
Poison again. Ice.
Got him.
The runes again, which I don't know if they really work. I'm confused by them, I guess. Ice, so let's just stand in the middle of poison, right here. Alright, this time it works. Poison, let's stand somewhere like right here. And fire, we'll stand in the middle of poison. Well, I guess
hey.
Almost.
Ow. Hey.
The souls of the
hey.
Trapped dead
Ow.
Want revenge. Oof. Cover me while I attempt to dispel this creature.
Got him.
Think we can do this?
Take that.
One, two,
Got him.
Three.
Take that.
That has certainly weakened it. For now, I
oh,
must restore my power.
I think. Was that an ice cream? Oh, ice and fire, okay. Ice and fire again, that's good. Don't have to move. Yes, ice and fire one more time, that's perfect. Just keep doing that, guy. Oh, poison and ice. I think this is the last stage. Poison and fire. Ice and poison.
Got him.
And the runes, alright.
Got him.
Snake, okay. Looks like I should be safe here. Yes. Fire. So let's stand somewhere. Okay, this is right here, safe. And ice will stand right here somewhere, I don't know.
Hey!
No.
Hey!
The souls of the trapped dead want revenge. Cover me while I attempt to dispel
this. This might be it now? Is it Kronos?
That has certainly weakened it.
No!
Now I must restore my power.
Got him!
I don't remember this fight being that long. Oh, just barely got out of there.
Got him!
Poison and fire. Okay, ice and poison.
Got him.
Ice and fire. All right. What do we start with? Oh, ice. Not good. Maybe right here.
Ow.
No. Right here, though. Okay. Fire? I don't know.
Hey.
No.
Ow.
Right here, this one would have been the safe one. And poison will stand right here for that.
Ow.
The souls of the trapped dead want revenge.
Maybe I shouldn't kill them or that quickly? I don't know. Maybe it's not just about stages, maybe it's about how long Kronos gets to actually do something? I don't know.
Got him!
Like, the stage of the fight is confusing. To an extent.
Got him!
Oh, there we go. That was it. Sweet! Alright, that wasn't too bad. What was that, 10 minutes? Something like that for the last fight? I don't know. Maybe it is just how often you get Kronos in there. I don't know. I really don't know how exactly that works. So we've got 3 achievements there. Rip in peace, Kronos, GG, well played, and shoot him with the pointy end. So I guess that's the finish the medicine story, and that's defeat the boss, and that's... I don't know what that is exactly. I think we got that before as well. Another cutscene, that's the third one this episode, so you know the drill by now, up here. Okay, so, we got our revenge. We killed Kronos, oh well, I guess he kind of killed himself while he helped us, you know, defeat the evil monster thing. I'm still not entirely sure as to what really happened. So Kronos was trying to... I don't know what Kronos was actually trying to do here. So far we know that every time, like, we create the evil boss monster every time. Like, we walk down with the lantern and collect the source of the three of Lyora's Gargantua and the Kreator, and that, and then we drop the, every time, so far at least, we drop the lantern and we release the source, and it creates this evil three-headed monster thing, and then Kronos helps us defeat it. But I'm not sure as to why he actually helps us with it, and I don't know, like, I don't know, maybe I have to rewatch the cutscenes or something. Or maybe it's just that I'm lacking still, like, half of the story because I don't know the Shieldbearer story and Tyler's story. But yeah, we'll see. But I don't know, I like Madison's arc here with the revenge thing and, you know, uncovering the story of Tyler along the way, kind of. I don't know. Pretty good. You have to jump for that to work. So it's like not really exact. How many coins do we get? Probably a lot. 1,000? It's the credits again. We'll watch them again. I'm not gonna stop and read everything out loud though. It's kind of annoying. Okay, almost. 958. Not quite 1,000 coins. So who was the voice actor for Madison? Oh, I heard a bit of Kevin there, the voice of Tyler. E. Carter, voice of Madison. Good job. I really liked that scream. It was a really good scream. And falling down. And we don't have... We haven't really heard the shield bearer talk a lot yet, so... I've talked about Joel enough, like... Alright, nice. One of my favorite. I like those more than Madison's, I don't know. It was just closer to what I was actually about to say always, so I felt like that was really sweet of Joel. Alright. I really like this credit screen too, or scene thing. You did a really nice job, guys. Apparently as long as you avoid the practice stuff for the bosses, everything works fine. Like, with this run, I haven't encountered any problems at all. At least none that I can remember right now. Oh yeah, no, there were some things, actually. Yeah, the armor stuff, that doesn't seem to work right in some cases. Or maybe it's supposed to be that way for balancing reasons. But it feels weird that the armor that's supposed to... Or the armor that's giving you health boost is not counting as armor. It's kind of weird. And then that you can't see the enchantments. Like, that seems to be something wrong with how that is, like... I don't know. It just makes it... I'm not sure, like, I can't tell if the enchantments actually work or not. So I don't know if they are there and you just can see them. But either way, you should be able to see the level of enchant on the gear, I think. Whether or not it's working or not. At least you should see it, right? Alright, so... It's nice. That was very nice. See, let's walk over. I don't know how long this episode is, because I had to cut 3 times for the cutscenes, because I had to watch them, actually. I hadn't seen them before. See what Freddy has to say. Jackpot this time. A gleaming red ruby. Oh yeah, that's unlocked now. You know, it could be right all there. Yours if you've got the cash.
One more thing. There's some lost kid wandering around upstairs. Wouldn't have anything to do with you, would it?
Maybe.
One more thing.
The boss fight unlocked? 2 boss fights unlocked.
We've had a whole bunch of rangers in lately.
Oh, the ranger gear. Okay, yeah, unlocked some stuff. Extra gear. Or got a bunch of kills there.
It's a bargain.
One more thing, of course.
I got one of those portals in the back room working. I would not recommend it, though. There is quite a beastie on the other side.
One more thing.
Why did we run away?
I got one of those portals in the back room working. I would not recommend it, though. There is quite a beastie on the other side.
Done?
One more thing.
No, he's done. He's just like, he likes to say one more thing at the end, even though he doesn't have one more thing. What a guy. Freddy, what a guy. Alright, let's look at the achievement stuff here. I finished the game. It's RIP in peace, Kronos. And then we got... Last we got... Finished the game on normal. Oh yeah, that's CG well played. We got chilling weapons, cold shoulder. We can unlock the other things too, like the... Venomous and the flaming weapons. Finished the game in 30 minutes. That's possible? Without taking damage, it's definitely possible. Like, I didn't take a lot of damage there as the ranger, but it's still going to be pretty hard there at the end. Because the runes on the floor, that seems like, I don't know, kind of not very precise. Finished the game clearing every room of every level. Yeah, but that's possible too. Like, I'm just too lazy to do that, basically. Finished that storyline. Unlocked all the characters. We actually finished the Flagbearer storyline, but I guess that got lost when we updated the map, and then I didn't actually finish the game again. But we'll probably do that at some point again. And then what else? What can we buy upgrade wise for the Ranger? How many kills did we get? 425. Not too bad. Use XP to highlight all enemies. That's nice. Staggering enchant. Both with knockback. Knockback or punch? Because there's a difference. Can't quite get that, whatever that is. Looks like something with fire or explosions. And I definitely want the fireworks, whatever they do, I don't care, I don't want them. And then Tyler over here, what can Tyler actually do? Tyler has random potions and armor and sword, okay. Potion of hypermobility, okay, that looks cool. So we'll, I don't know what we'll do next, Shieldbearer or Tyler. What's the Shieldbearer's name again? Kayana or something? I think so. So let's buy some stuff. We have some coins. I don't know how long this episode is, so if it's super long, sorry. But we'll spend our money now. So we have 2 frozen hearts for clearing 2 rooms. That's how we got them. But we need 5 to upgrade the freezing to the freezing enchant. We'll buy the and that.
Well, what? All those precious coins.
We have everything else here. So all we now need now is clear 5 floors here, 5 floors here, 5 floors there, so... Like 4 clears, so we need at least 2 more runs for that, and then 3 runs for those 2, if we clear everything. Just sounds like a little bit tedious. We might do it. And then, I don't know. If you should even buy more enchants, to be honest with you. Because the health one seems to mess with the armor and the protection enchant on the armor. So, yeah. You should definitely do that. How high is our luck level now? Can we see? Actually, we can't. I don't know how many times I upgraded it. where is it? So I think we bought the 50 and the 60 ones are once, twice. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 times already, maybe? I think something like that. But I think for the rest of the money I wanna buy this.
Oh yes, that one suits you nicely. Well, what? All those
this and that.
Oh yes, that one suits you nicely.
That's everything I can buy, I think.
Well, what?
Here.
Coins,
no? So yeah, that's that for this run. I'm happy. I've got all the characters unlocked. Defeated the boss. Everything's working out very nicely here. So yeah. I guess that's it for this run. That went very well. I feel like the first. Yeah, first dungeon, or maybe the first 2 dungeons, like the Cryantis dungeons. Probably the hardest of the Ranger, just, you know, because of the gear, it just took so many shots to kill zombies, and there were just rooms with, like, so many zombies in them. But then, later on, I felt like, I mean, there were some moments in Cactera that were kind of tricky, but I feel like, Pyrelia? was pretty easy, comparatively speaking. Like, you have to watch out for the lava, but other than that, it was really not a big deal. So yeah, I guess we'll see how the other characters play, but I feel like the Ranger might be my favorite one, just because I really like the bow play in Minecraft more than the sword stuff. The Shieldbearer looks kind of interesting, but I'm not sure how, like, no armor. I don't know how this is gonna affect the gameplay, really, because the shield is nice, sure, but you're not very mobile when using the shield, so it's good against skeletons, but there aren't that many skeletons, really. I don't know. Maybe with the upgrades, the Shieldbearer makes more sense. I don't know. I don't know, I really don't. But that's it for today. I hope you guys enjoyed, and next time we'll either do the Shieldbearer or the Potion guy. What's the class? I mean, his name is Tyler, but what's he? Alchemist, alright. That's what he is. Alchemist or Shieldbearer, one or the other. We'll see. Maybe we'll do another run in between for coins. But I doubt it. So yeah, this is it. Hope you guys enjoyed. And I'll see you soon. With more RogueQuest, probably. Because I'm still really enjoying this. And I want to finish the storylines. So yeah, that's it. Why is there Targrass right there? Much better. Bye-bye.